yellow gold bars.
Ooh, don't tell me Metal Mama's got a conscience.
Now, Harley, if Allie is bothered by this, we'll just conclude our business and part.
Okie dokie, Poison Okie.
It smells like nail polish.
Oh, yeah. Well, confidentially, it is. Get it? Nail polish, as in polish off nails?
Start the blimp.
Superhero gets two lovely, lethal ladies all to himself.
Don't flatter yourself, Kid Kilowatt. Nice try, Sparky. You don't have the juice to take me.
Wait for it. I'd say that's juice enough.
You just don't get it, do you, kid? You're pretty much powerless against wood.
But I'm not.
Spend the rest of your life running from guys like him? And me?
Tell me this. Why'd you bother coming after me?
It's the least I could do for a girl from my hood.
But how did you know... Where did he go?
The kid's got style.
The change at will now.
It's wonderful, honey.
Dr. Chen says my treatment's going so well, I may lose the metallic affliction completely.
You could give a lot of hope to the Bang Babies, Allie.
Yeah, I was lucky to be selected for this program. It's being paid for by a big company in Gotham, Wayne Industries.
How's our patient?
Better every day, Mr. Wayne. This is a friend of mine from school, Virgil Hawkins.
Good to know you, Virgil.
Same here. It's nice of you to pick up the tab for all this.
I heard she had a rough time dealing with her condition, but I'd say she's earned some trust.
Sir, I brought the car around. Whenever you're ready.
Hey.
And she's not the only one.